Alzheimer's impacts half of all Black families. HSC is investing in a new research study to find out why. To join, please visit blackalzbrainstudy.com or call 817-735-2963. It's Sybil Wilkes with What You Need to Know. Today is Tuesday, April 13th, 2021. Number one, Monday morning in the Derek Chauvin murder trial, his attorney representing Chauvin requested that the jury be sequestered following the shooting death of Dante Wright and subsequent protests in the suburb of Brooklyn Corner. Judge Peter Cahill said he will not sequester the jury until next Monday when he anticipates closing arguments will begin. The afternoon session began with the emotional testimony of George Floyd's younger brother, Philonis Floyd. He shed tears while on the stand testifying about his big brother, the caregiver. Number two, actor Will Smith and director Antoine Fuqua announced that they are pulling their upcoming film production, Emancipation, out of Georgia because of that new restrictive voting law. The pair said they could not provide economic support to the state that enacts laws that are designed to restrict voter access. Meanwhile, more than 100 of America's top executives met online over the weekend to strategize a plan to combat restrictive voting rights bills in consideration across this country. Number three, since the early days of the pandemic, researchers believe that men are more likely to die of coronavirus than women, due in large part to biology. However, according to an analysis published in the Journal of Internal Medicine, it's Black women in the U.S. who are dying from COVID-19 at a higher rate than any other ethnic group, male or female, except for Black men. Researchers of the study say the mortality rates of Black women reflect pre-existing structural inequities that will continue long after the pandemic is gone. Number four, Dante Wright, a 20-year-old Black man, died from a police shooting and subsequent car crash Sunday. The Minnesota National Guard was deployed to Brooklyn Center Sunday night after hundreds of people marched toward the town's police station. In the wake of Wright's shooting, the Biden administration announced it is moving quickly to pass the George Floyd Justice in Policing Act. Number five, the romance genre is a billion-dollar industry that outperforms all other book genres. Publishing is not a level playing field, however, even though romantic fiction is remarkably innovative, with a strong tradition of independent and self-publishing. However, the industry as a whole only published 5% and 6% of books in 2019 by Black and Latinx people. Here's your daily inspiration from Yogi's Jewels. Don't just believe in you, but act on that belief. Join me today live on YouTube and Facebook at 7 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Central with J. Anthony Brown as we discuss the day's top headlines and more. Thank you to our What You Need to Know partners, Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, Black Voters Matter, and the University of North Texas Health Science Center at Fort Worth. To subscribe to my free daily newsletter, please visit SybilWilkes.com. Be informed, be empowered.